What's this?
Hello, welcome to the Freak Show. Bumpy McSquiggums here. I'm joined by Mutanaut High Roller and Curdle RPG for our, I guess, first look at Scalpers, Turtle and the Moonshine Gang. It is by A Sweet Studio. That's literally it. And High Roller says greetings. And hello, folks. How are you?
How's it going, everybody?
It is due out the first quarter of this year. So hopefully it works this time. It is still pre-released, and we've been having a few issues, but it hasn't been terrible.
No. It's actually been hard. Let's put it that way.
Yeah, the game's actually quite difficult.
Mm-hmm. And we're playing on normal today, are we?
We are. We are playing on normal. All right, so there's three different characters you can choose from. Each of them has a different special ability, basically. Shelly Smith is the turtle one. Yes, well, there'd be different races or species.
Turtle.
Species ability.
That's what, yeah, but that's what the game calls it. It's weird. It's the racial ability. You go to the option screen. They got the,
I guess
it's weird.
So you can stun with the turtle. He goes into a shell and he stuns people. The Smudge is the mole. He can also apparently stun, but much lower. And I think he drops aggro and moves undetected while he's using his ability. And then Smelly Pete gets to leave a stink cloud behind that does massive damage, well, some damage to enemies, and slows them down. So I'm going to go with the mole, and I'm going to be the healer.
I am. You also have weapons. Do you want to... Yeah, you have the revolver that basically is a six-shooter, has to reload. We have the machine gun that I didn't try, but somebody is going to try. I'm going to go with the shotgun, because this thing, it
works. The machine gun is nice and all, but it really limits your mobility when you're trying to... move and fire at the same time, and also the reload time is horrible.
Maybe you didn't notice I have a hamster wheel on the side of my machine gun. I'm super mobile.
That's true. That's true.
All right. Upgrades?
I'm going with the heal. We also have the ability to click and curve your bullets or drag your bullets to curve them. You can draw a lasso, which I'm not sure what that even does around the enemy. Maybe it pulls them together and slows them or something. And then
maybe that's a boss thing.
As well, if you lasso yourself. And then finally, you have forward strike, which allows you to do a forward strike, make use of the momentum of multiple strikes in a row, I guess.
Do you really need to curve your shotgun bullets?
No, it's not a shotgun bullet. It's a different bullet for some reason.
Oh, it is.
It's very good. It's good for sniping. It's really, really good. You'll see.
All right, and we're in.
We are. Going right. So this is basically a top-down version.
Walking all the way.
So what game plays like this, actually, to be honest?
There's a lot of them that play like this.
Is there? Like a hack and slash sort of game?
That's just a top-down twin stick shooter, is basically what I would call it. Mm-hmm. Colonel,
I'm already down twin stick.
Slow down, you two.
Triple zobby-dob.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that didn't work.
Ow, that hurt.
That didn't work well, because you guys don't like to stop moving. Alright.
No, this actually, it's a symptom of the game. You start playing, you always want to be moving. Always.
Do you? Do you always want to be moving?
Yeah, because these guys... Look at these guys with their shotguns. I'm the only one used to... allowed to use them. Come on. Not really. They're actually a very, very tough enemy.
No, there's no such thing as a tough enemy. So you gotta go
let's go. So I'm going right? Yes.
Whee!
That was a little bit crazy. That was a little bit... Gets a stun right there.
Well, that heal didn't work. I like how I drew this big circle, tiny little healing blob. There we go.
Okay.
Make sure you kill the
skunk stank I left for you guys.
It was good. Make sure you guys clear out the spawners. And also clear out the right side over here.
Yeah, I'm doing the right side. Ooh, right side, dead.
How did you get killed here?
I just killed myself.
Did you hit the red barrel that was there?
I did. Oh, man. Yep.
The Colonel, ladies and gentlemen. The Colonel.
Well, I took care of the spawn on the left.
And I took care of the Colonel RPG on the right. Go ahead.
You heal me over time when you're next to me.
I do.
Is that it?
I think so. I think you just slowly heal back from when you're dead.
Oh, that'd be it. Well... You also get the dash, which is pretty good.
Oh, reloading.
Colonel, you're almost dead, buddy.
I know.
You're bad at dodging bullets, but you're good at dodging heals. All right, group up, you two.
I am very good at dodging heals.
There's going to be one more. Mm-hmm. There you go. All right. Onward, boys.
Is there anything in these crates worth destroying? I don't
think so.
There's stuff in there sometimes.
Oh, gosh. That guy just smacked my face with that shot that does.
That's really bad, Al.
Stop dodging the heals.
Well, I'm gonna man this station here.
All right, you guys man the station. I will roam the lands.
I need to roam the lands as well because I got a shotgun.
All right,
I got this, so I'm kind of fine staying here.
Near my heels for a little while.
Yeah, that's a nice heal right there. Thank you.
Trying to keep the crew alive, folks. Oh,
almost dead. Dead.
All right, he's dead. I gotta try to stay near enough to him and not die.
We can do this, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Stop dying, fool.
Okay.
It's fine.
Yeah. Okay, my stun also destroys bombs, so I can die very easily. Fight.
Oh gosh. I died.
I think I need.
Nabbit, I want to go pick up a heal.
Where are you?
Can
tell me where you are?
I'm to the left by the heal.
I see you.
Okay.
Oh.
Come on.
Okay, a work in progress.
2.5 seconds.
Are you healing him?
I'm working on it.
Seconds.
Oops. 20 seconds. 243 seconds.
I'm
alright,
alive.
You're alive.
Oh my god.
He's back to life, High Roller.
Oh, I died. I'm so far away to the south.
I'm holding the position.
Oh, I can't believe you died.
Gosh, noobs.
Full of bombs. Everything is full of these.
Thank
freaking
you.
Dynamite sticks.
Alright, be careful.
No, suck. I can't move.
Okay,
High Roller's down. The Colonel's back.
Careful with these guys. I need to stun them. Stun them a little bit. I don't see you, High Roller.
He's on the circle. He's doing the job that we're all supposed to be doing.
I died again. Did it. Please survive, guys.
Yes. As you can see, it's not a very intense game in any way, shape, or form. It's totally fine.
Yes, very easy. Very kind of the chill sort of game.
Just relax, you know. It's almost like watching Netflix.
You. No, it's what? Silence.
Silence. It's golden, I hear.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, once we're done, everybody stand in the circle and let's heal back up. Except for Mutanak, because he doesn't need it.
By the way, we can stack, so we can, like, get the
super
ultra heal.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
Ultra.
Alright, reload up.
And now for something that we weren't able to do on our own.
And now for something you really love!
Oh, you will.
Oh, boy.
Oh, you will. Let me go ahead and try to stun them. They didn't at all in any shape or form. Getting out.
Retreat, retreat.
Go, go, go.
Oh, that would have been bad. All right. Fall back to this position.
This rock is placed really good for vision obstruction.
Alright, come over here. Come over by the rock. I'm gonna heal on me.
Okay.
You heal, I murder the guys.
That's a scary gun.
Is it? No, it's not. It's fine. Let me try to stun him.
What is that?
Let me try
to stun him as he dies.
I can't. I didn't die.
You did. Yeah, you did. High Roller died.
I think Cloud got me.
Or, no? Was it Mutana? Oh, Mutana died.
No, I was alive.
Okay. You were just really low on health.
I love how he said that.
It's like, no, I was alive, guys.
But be careful,
technically alive.
This is the place where we got our first boss. At least we did, right? Who angered the boss before?
We'll say it was Commissar, even though he's not playing. Hashtag blame Commissar, folks.
What's Bloops?
Hey, there's like a shiny plus 35% damage. Bloop, bloop.
Oh. Like that. Can I have some of that for me?
No, you don't get damage.
Oh. Man, I wish the shotgun was like a instead of a.
Alright, we're getting near the boss for realsies this time. Do you want to clear out the right side? Hold on. Sit still, Colonel.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
Yeah.
Thank you. For your very tiny green circles.
Alright, let's go clear out the right side if we can without aggroing the boss.
Hopefully.
There's also spawners over here that we need to deal with. Maybe we should deal with those. Well, they're not spawning.
Yeah.
Oh, here they go. Oh, High Roller went the absolute... Not the wrong way, but the long way around. The longest path to get here. So okay, it works.
And
yeah, I thought I'd let you guys take the aggro, and I just go from come from behind and
all right, we're out of healing spawners. For now. So we'll...
okay, are we aggroing the boss?
I guess so. Remember, he jumps. So don't do the one thing that you just did.
Oh no! Okay, somebody aggro the boss somewhere else and get me Liv, please. That's good. That's good. Yes.
Whoa.
Yeah, basically, whoever the boss is attacking, run away.
He's bugged.
He just jumped straight up and down.
Yeah.
I saw that.
I was too busy.
Space.
I was too busy laughing.
Just run away for a second while we all get healed. Don't die.
I was too busy laughing as you dying because he jumps right up and down.
Come here, you stupid so thing.
One
I'm
more.
Taking you down.
Oh, no. No, no, no. There's no way Colonel doesn't fail.
No, it's Colonel.
Not me. Mutana.
Oh, it's Mutana. Come on.
How many seconds?
I'm out.
We got. Oh my God!
Okay.
Really? Yeah, I got 1 second away. I'm one. I'm.
Oh, I dashed. No, it didn't work.
Gosh darn it!
I swear.
How are you doing that?
He looks like he's dying every time, but he doesn't.
He does. He does. Okay, I'm half a second away.
All right.
Okay. You lied. That was way too long.
No, it wasn't.
Move.
Oh come on! No.
Oh, what the heck, guys? Come on, seriously. How many times am I gonna revive your stupid butts?
No, that was so bad.
My roller.
I've got an idea.
Bring
okay?
me back.
We're gonna this
play
way.
Ring around the circle. Okay, one goes in this direction, the other in the other.
There, now you can
just
come heal us.
All right.
Don't heal Colonel. He'll just bring us down. He's very sad.
How many
you.
Times I gotta keep you alive?
Okay, I'm gonna try to aggro and die. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
No,
we're all alive again. I'm splitting up. Hey,
oh, he's stuck. He's stuck.
Mutana just no. How do you live through that?
Yeah, he doesn't. He doesn't one shot you.
Amazing. No, it's because I dash right as he hits me, so he only kind of hits me. I'm
oh,
mostly,
yeah.
I did that, and I died flat out. Hold on, I got like a 5 second cooldown. Good job, Mutana. Yeah.
Skunk life! Woo!
Skunk life.
Can I get a little bit of heal?
Yeah, I had a cooldown. That's it. It's gonna be another 15 seconds or more. Good job,
okay.
Mutana. Carrying the day. What,
I don't like
what, carrying
what,
the
what is this sort
oh, of God, look at all those barrels!
They don't blow up.
They don't blow up. He says, as they just blew up.
I bet we have to kill the boss with them.
What's... Okay.
Oh, they respawn. Yeah. Okay.
Huh.
Yeah.
The, oh,
I really
gosh.
Don't like this.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this either. We have to locate Volking.
This seems to be the end of the level.
Is that a reference?
Maybe if we all four step into that circle,
maybe.
The whole thing triggers.
Oh, yeah, that's a good call.
We did it, we're a hero. Oh god, we're not a hero anymore.
Run!
Oh
no!
Man.
Oh, he's ugly! Uh-oh.
Oh, he's not that ugly, come on.
Lead him to the barrels, I think.
I keep shooting the barrels
stunned.
Accidentally.
Yeah,
I'll take care of the spawners.
Eh.
Okay, we're doing a little bit of damage.
Uh-oh.
He's off. Nice, I got him.
Spawners, yeah.
Guys.
Two
on,
spawners down.
I got one spawner half down. There we go.
Oh, you're worrying about the spawners.
Yes,
oh.
we're trying not to die to horrible, over-inflated
nice.
Badness.
Oh, have you seen that bounty? That was nice.
Oh, you like my quintuple stun there off of all that?
What are you doing, guys? I'm the only one attacking this boss.
Yeah, we're dealing with
we're
the
doing
ads.
The spawn stuff.
Oh,
yeah.
Good call. I keep asking that.
Guys, what are you doing? We're killing the spawn stuff. Okay, guys, what are you doing? We're killing the spawn stuff. Guys, what are you doing? Well, I don't know that if we say it again, it's going to change the outcome of you understanding here. Is it healed by the bombs in the middle?
Yeah, I got stunned. He stuns you.
I don't know if we should all be grouped up like that.
I'm not grouped up.
Yeah, because you know the Colonel's going to lead him right back into us. Oh my goodness.
I'm never with a group. I'm terrible. In any game. Remember Green
I
Dawn?
I had to revive you 7 times.
Whoa.
In Grim Dawn. No, not in Grim Dawn.
You died almost as much as Splooch in Grim Dawn. I mean, that's tough to do, okay? Originally,
yeah.
You were the death leader by, like, a large amount, too. So
that was
point
because
that
of that little incident that we had halfway through the Let's Play.
You mean where you had to drop all your armor?
Look at them.
Where
the
you
couldn't climb
to save
outside.
Your life.
I don't remember exactly
come
how
here.
It went, but I remember
did you get
being
stuck outside
right.
or what?
Yeah,
stuck.
Look.
Yeah, I know there's guys outside. I know.
You spawn them outside.
Oh, it's fine.
He's almost. Oh, I thought he was almost dead. Well, he's almost dead, but then I looked up. I'm like,
actually attack us.
Oh, I got stunned. He does. He has a short range frontal cone attack.
That I have never been hit by.
That's good.
Attack.
Yeah,
oh,
is.
He's healing or something.
Oh no! Get him! Get him! Get him in the face! Somewhere. Okay, just got stunned. It's good. So, what kind of creature is it?
He's a rabbi, I think.
He's a vole king, obviously.
Yeah, he's the vole king. Jeez, don't you know anything?
He's the king of the voles.
I don't know what a vole is.
Neither does anyone else.
Have you not seen that giant purple thing?
Oh my god, look at the heal circle I just made. That was great.
Get out of there. There we go. Okay. Yeah, he almost kills you instantly. I finally got hit by his short range attack. You see that?
Yeah, you dodged another heal. I got him, I think. Or did you dodge that one too?
I dodged.
Oh gosh.
Fine. I got the healings over here. Don't worry about me.
Okay, and this is where he dies, ladies and gentlemen.
No. I'm gonna be fine. Nope.
Nope. I'm gonna be fine. Nope. He's healing again.
Get him.
Critical damage. I from the behind. You do critical, maybe? I'm not sure.
I don't know. I've been using my little smoke cloud on him.
Are you trying to heal me, Bumpy?
Always, but you always dodge it. You always run away from the green circle, literally every time.
That's the essence of this game, is just keep moving. That's the difficulty of killing.
Try dodging the healing. I'm sure that will help your luck in the long run.
Yeah.
Could have dodged into that one.
I got that one.
Oh, you got another one. Oh, look at him. It's almost like he's a real person.
Yes. I'm not a construct of society at all.
He's almost dead. We can do this.
Well, I'm not a construct of society. Have fun with that.
You know, what I don't get is this is supposed to be a Western-like scenario, isn't it?
Sure.
Bunnies.
In the Western, there weren't many kings, as these as
far
as I can recall.
There is now. Welcome to the New West. How many purple bunnies do you know in the West?
Well, there's Bugs Bunny.
Purple bunnies. There's no purple bunnies.
It's not purple?
No,
Bumpy,
great.
Leave him alone. He's obviously colorblind.
He's obviously colorblind. He's not purple. Yeah, sure he's purple. Yeah,
your
he's
whole
totally purple.
Was a lie.
You're a robot. You're an android, aren't you? Admit it. Does not compute. Does not con.
Come on, these guys are way tougher than before.
It's called level progression.
It's called becoming really hard.
Whoa, what are we talking about now?
No, that's... Come on, Bumpy. You're always complaining about me.
Shine Brewery up ahead. Let's do this.
Oh, there's a brewery. Oh, Itana's excited. Look at that. That's definitely got boss written all over it.
Oh, I see a shiny circle for us to stand in.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yes, guys, wait.
No.
Someone has to clean up all the bombers you guys leave behind.
Do we have to clean them up?
We don't think so. Wow, that was special. Okay, so where defeat the weasel.
Sounds like an easy
plan. Oh, that's not good. High Roller's
it's
dead.
Good. Oh, it's easy.
Oh, yeah, it's totally easy, guys.
Except I can't hit him at all.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay, I can heal you up.
I didn't realize there was going to be more than one of those.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Dead. Oh no, our fate is in the hands of the colonel. There's no way this goes well.
Of course not.
Well, it was a fun try, guys.
Yeah.
That was really nasty.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
I couldn't move quick enough.
Yeah, almost. Wow. Look at Colonel RPG 8 death.
Look at those grubs, Bumpy.
And what happened
one in three times.
I know.
Pathetic.
It was lame. You were because you were too busy laughing. I don't know what you were doing. You weren't doing. Oh, the colonel's like, I'm gonna get healing. That sounds awful. All right, we'll give it another shot, and then we'll see where this goes, guys and gals. It's a fun game, but I'm looking forward to seeing it fleshed out the rest of the way. And that's fleshed out, not flushed out. I was kind of ambiguous there with it, and I'm curious to see how it actually goes. Start.
I'm not dying to the weasel death.
I really don't
want to
lower the gates again.
Oh, good. We start here.
Oh,
perfect.
We don't have to.
Yeah, we have,
nice.
We have checkpoints.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you, game developers.
I think the game would
Thank
benefit. Yeah. I think the game would benefit if it had more damage, but more enemies as well, and you had more health.
Well, there's going to be more of everything. Yeah, the enemies have more health, they do more damage, you do more damage. Just a bigger health pool and everything to slow down the game entirely. No.
There it is.
There are upgrades that will be available once we defeat bosses, it says, or perhaps once the game is finished.
Mm-hmm.
Are you guys all...
We can check now. We defeated a boss.
Yeah, I didn't check, unfortunately. Oh, we'd have to go all the way back to the main menu.
I don't know.
For everybody.
Seems like a mini-boss. I don't know if that one
Yeah,
counts.
I think this might be the first boss that we actually defeat if we survive. Okay,
yeah,
so
this one
on the missions poster, there's this cat guy, like on this billboard
here. This guy. That's the weasel we're about to fight right now.
Okay, so Bissell wielders need to do damage. Get close to the boss, because it's easier to dodge if you're close to the boss. That's my tip.
So he decided to go and get a machine gun instead.
Your hot tip.
Well, we all have machine guns. Okay, stay close. It's easy to do that way. Not if you are shooting. Be careful. Are we alive? Okay.
We are.
Easy cheesy.
Alright, now we have to actually... Oh, there's more than one.
Dagnabbit.
He's really fast.
Oh, there's no way we can get over there in time.
Oh, but he's slower on those. You notice?
Okay, yeah.
Get close.
So I wasn't shooting the whole time. Katana, whoa, no!
Wait a minute, I got heals for you! Okay, bad. Okay, get close.
Aww.
Get close.
There are things to heal from that I was trying to use.
Oh, I'm dead.
Okay.
There's no way I could have gotten out of
that. Yeah, you just gotta heal up in between.
Keep
when
moving.
He's not doing
One more hit, guys! Almost.
Keep shooting! There we go!
Oh!
What?
Oh no!
What is he gonna do with that?
I don't know where the safety part is. What the heck is?
Yeah, I didn't see one either.
Oh, the corner. Can you heal him?
On the left corner.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
There's nowhere to go.
Yeah. If you're not close,
he's dead.
Oh, come on.
Well, that's
but
tough.
But I think we can do it.
That's
very
tough.
Is, I think we can do it. Shall we try?
Yeah, we shall try.
Okay, I'm not gonna go with the heals because I'm terrible at them.
I don't know if healing would help too much this time, to be honest.
No.
So do you think the forward strike might get us more movement?
It does help you move quickly if you screw up.
Guys, this is important. He's always going to start on one side and going to the other. So
yeah, we know.
Always
we
try
know.
To keep on to be, always try to be on the one side of this shooting
you
cone.
Pick the wrong side.
At least we know where he is, basically.
You can only do that once? How does the forward movement thing work?
You just zip. You can do it several times.
Oh. I tried. I only showed once when I did it the first time.
Oh, yeah, it's good. Don't forget the spacebar as well.
And you can also use spacebar, yes.
Yeah, and the shift. It also helps.
Nah, I mean, if you're a skunk, it just sprays your skin.
Yeah, it doesn't
help
me either. I slow down when I do it.
Yeah.
You know what's not good is I've actually taken a lot more damage because I'm playing around with stuff this time. So I'm going to start weaker than I was, so if there's any healing, I need it.
There's healing up here, yeah. We have heals. Don't we have a healer?
Nope. I got rid of it because it's not helpful in that fight.
Okay.
Because we can't really
that
stop it.
Sounds
at any
like
point.
A plan. Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
There's also a lot of heals in this area.
Yep.
You say
okay,
that.
Focus damage.
Hold on, let's kill off. Do you want to kill off the explodey things or no?
Sure.
Yeah, I don't think he does
Just in
damage.
In case
damage
we accidentally hit them. We're moving around.
Oh,
shooting.
They respawn. They respawn.
Well, okay. There are just three of these.
I think there
so you were pretty close. Okay. All right, let's go.
Okay. Let me reload, and I'm in.
Here we go, guys and gals. For all the tea in China.
Hopefully. Okay, focus.
I roller was wrong. Shockingly. No, I know what you're saying. It does start that way every time.
Get ready.
Well, I didn't get
go,
hit
go, go,
the
go.
Third
close.
Phase in last try, so...
Get close, guys!
I wanted to heal!
Thanks, stop this boss.
Let's go. You can memorize his movements as well.
I wanted to heal so badly.
Yeah, there's no time.
No, there really isn't.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, that's cool. I can actually move and follow you guys. That's neat.
Oh, you're almost dead.
Standing still might not be the best idea.
No, it's a great idea.
I like the idea.
Oh, no! Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Wasn't too bad, he says, as he's got zero health.
Oh, boy. I thought I was gonna die. Can you do it?
No.
Shit. This is gonna hurt.
Nope. Oh, you're alive!
And I'm dead.
Nope. Oh, gosh. How is he?
Could you stay alive for a second, please? I'm
wasting. If you didn't start me off in the middle of a bomb. Yes, yeah. Maybe.
Okay, so basically, you notice how he always has the same, there's a rhythm to it, so you can count on it, I guess.
No! Oh, if you just stayed there, I would have been alive.
My dash wasn't cooldown.
Let's go again, guys. We
can do it.
Let's be honest. We can't judge him too harshly as he's the last one alive.
We can judge him as harshly as we want to.
It's too much pressure. It's too much pressure.
Guys, like last time, I didn't get hit until the first stage, and then I got hit because I tried to revive.
How did you not get hit the first?
Just constantly die.
How did you not get hit on the first one when you were standing in the middle of the bomb when it went off? You went off to the side and you got hit right away.
Okay, I got hit at the beginning.
Him and his lies, ladies and gentlemen. Never trust High Roller. He lies for days.
Well,
but he's still better.
Until the third phase.
He's still better at this than we are.
Ouch. Hey, I had the first boss. This one's High Rollers. I'm sure you guys will get the next one.
It's gonna be fine.
I kind of saved the first mini boss thing where everybody kept dying in the circle. That was my contribution.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I had the cheese jumper.
You did.
Okay, so I died when he started looking for us. When basically he started with the thing that the circle that goes around.
Yeah, that's just sniping whatever.
Yeah.
Thingy.
But before that, it's easy to avoid. So if you just, it's like always going clockwise or counterclockwise depending on where he starts.
Colonel, okay, are you fully
healed? First one is very slow. So yeah, I'm reloading. And I'm in.
What the? Surprise!
Surprise!
He's a rabbit!
Izuna! I have no idea what that means. Okay, stay back. Okay, he's moving. Let's go.
So you go up or down? Yes, middle.
It's always the same place. Okay, get ready. Nope. Come on. Okay, I officially suck.
Okay, but until now I wasn't hit.
Oh, you died as well? No. Thank you. No, run!
Oh.
Oh, it's the bottom.
Ugh, yeah. Crap. I try to get health and then revive you.
It's never
you
gonna
really
work.
Have to not
no.
Try to save anyone once they die. There's just not enough time.
Thank you. Okay. Okay, there's time if you stay calm. A little bit. Get ready for the tougher part. Go, because he's about to go. Okay.
Well, if anyone has some free time, reviving, please.
I'm gonna try that. Oh, come on, get the heals! Okay, I am gonna die now because... No, I didn't! Oh, thanks for the special attack!
God, how the heck did he snipe me?
Because you stepped into a circle of doom.
Okay, he's going on the other one.
How do you dodge this one?
The upper left.
You gotta be on the other corner. Yeah, when the third spot, he's always to the left.
I was stuck on the shift mode.
Well, I want to point out that
this seemed familiar to you guys.
I was the only one who didn't die until the very end. High Roller died. I had to save his butt too. Just want to point out, you're not pulling your weight.
We can still do this.
Language, High Roller. Shame on you.
Sorry, but he.
Don't worry. I'm the same. He always complains.
I'm very worried.
No. Yes. I'm saying, don't worry, High Roller. You don't bite.
I do. Very much.
Oh, good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dodge. Okay.
Oh, wow. Snipes you so fast.
Oh, that's not good. Oh no, he switched!
Oh, that's... Yeah,
that's not cool.
That's why it's confusing.
I barely got there. I had to use all my dashes just to survive that one spot. Oh no.
Oh,
where's this one? Okay.
Oh, I made it out.
Oh! Oh no! Ah!
I'm reloading. Reloading.
The snipe.
Guys, while he's doing the sniping, try reviving us.
I'm working on it. That's not gonna work, is it?
We need to move.
Oh no.
I got Mutata alive. That was enough. Okay. Except he's gonna die, maybe. Maybe not.
Okay.
The Colonel's just like in the middle of the explosions all the time.
It switched all the way to the left.
Who needs healing most?
No, what are you doing? Heal us!
Well, try reviving me.
Heal us! Heal us!
I tend to stay alive.
Heal us! Where is he?
I don't even know.
Dang it! That whole time, you could have... Oh my gosh.
Don't worry. If you click the screen, you can change perspective to another player. And watch Colonel.
Awful. The Colonel could have easily have saved it.
Easily.
You could have resurrected us 30 times over. Oh.
I'm not good enough for that. Oh boy.
But we will do this.
Will
we? With some creative editing, we will do this.
No, I'm not going to create anything. No creative
editing. I
know, because
you don't know
this.
How to edit, I forgot.
Fun fact, there are rodents in your cacti.
In your cacti?
That sounds like a medical condition.
That sounds like something a pregnant cactus does. It's cactating.
Well, duh, obviously. I mean, how many pregnant cactuses have you
seen? Can you guys get me some healing?
Why do you need healing on this? Wait a minute, it's all starting to make sense.
Oh boy. There we go.
You guys gonna sit still?
Healer?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
There's a ton of healing in the barrels.
Yes, which we need for the boss fight.
Thank you. Okay. Destroy the. It's pointless to destroy the bombs. They respawn.
No, they don't. We didn't destroy them last time.
No? Oh,
no.
Okay. Then let me destroy them over here, because these are the most dangerous ones.
I know, I was waiting for you to kill yourself on them last time.
I did!
Well,
I
look
killed.
At this, guys. I found another bug. This is the Crate of Doom. It's indestructible.
Oh.
That's not a bug. That's on purpose. It's intentional.
Oh, yeah.
That's
some,
where you hide.
Oh.
Stop dodging heals.
I'm not dodged it. I dodged right back.
Mm-hmm.
No, you didn't get them.
I did get that heal.
Oh, the first one.
I got that one.
It was super laggy on my screen.
Oh,
because...
oh yeah.
He totally missed it.
There's time. Not if I do that.
Wow, okay, you already killed the first one.
Yeah. Get the heals, guys. Oh!
Don't get sniped. I say as the Colonel gets sniped.
How do you avoid that?
By not getting sniped.
Oh, okay.
It's up to High Roller. I committed to it. Now he's gonna get sniped and killed again. Wow.
You can't even dodge that stuff.
Just don't get hit by it to begin with.
It is really.
It's okay.
Really hard.
It's okay. I believe in Mutana.
I don't believe in anything anymore.
You never did, though. Let's be real.
Yeah. 1.5 away! 1.9!
Oh,
my... As soon as I saw it come forward.
Nice try. Nice try. That was good, though. That was good.
I almost want to switch it to easy, guys. I almost want to switch it to easy. But I won't.
No. I think that's
how impressed we are that I was the last one alive.
With the creative editing, we did this in one shot, ladies and gentlemen. I'm kidding.
Oh, boy. I think
once that snipe gets on you, though, you can't even dash out of it fast enough.
No, you can't dodge it at all. You just can't get hit by it, so you have to move before it locks on you.
I saw that. I used my spacebar dodge and my
right-click
ability dodge, and
that
wasn't enough.
You walked right into it and died. Yeah, we saw it. No.
So the snipe, the way to avoid the snipe
Don't get put in the circle.
You can't hold still at all.
You can't be put in the circle.
Far away from that douchebag.
The second I saw it target me, I dashed and that still hit me.
If it targets you, you're done. So you just can't get hit by it at all. Like, you can't have being encircled in it.
You need to stay away from that guy.
I was away, but you guys all died near him.
No. Let's see. Yeah. Let's say he's up on that distillery, then you move backwards and not sidewards. I think that thing got range limits.
Okay, I'm ready.
And right. Too far away.
Reloading.
Last attempt?
No. We do it until we die, ladies and gentlemen, in real life. So if this takes us 65 years, I'm going to be 65 years dead.
Sounds like a plan.
High Roller says that he can go all night long.
All night long.
No, please. Okay. Get ready. Okay, I'm almost dead again because I got hit. It's the leg. I think the leg doesn't help either. Run! Whoa!
Thanks for, like, ditching me on that crosshair.
Yeah, I think you got the shortest stick.
Oh!
Of course. Oh, I wasn't close
enough. I was moving nonstop.
I don't understand how you guys get...
Respawn in 0.0 seconds.
Yes. I am amazing. Should be back up now.
Okay, 3.8 for me. But thanks, don't bother with me, because I die anyway.
Don't run away! Just run away from it!
Yeah, run away. Did you die? You didn't die there.
No, I'm amazing. I think the mole might have more HP.
Okay, I'm going...
Oh, High Roller got sniped.
Yeah, I'm trying to survive here.
I think we're all... Oh god, we're all trying to survive here.
Just run away, go revive High Roller, because he's in the back. Or not.
Okay, I'm gonna try to survive a little bit here. Oh, god, the leg kills me, I think.
Oh no, oh, it died, no.
I think it is, because it's kind of confusing. Sometimes I think it is the leg.
Darn it. You guys gotta stop being terrible. Why am I doing so much better than you? I'm supposed to be the bad one. Be better.
I died the most.
He switched to sniping off the other thing and immediately killed me when I was still near him from the runaway.
All right, I guess I'm going to try.
By the way, thanks, Colonel, for bringing that nice person's crosshair right to me and, like, dodging me to get shot by that thing.
Let's just rush to the boss.
Yeah, Colonel.
No? Can't we do that?
Probably not. We may die in real life.
It's easy.
What if I get stuck on, like, invincible crates of doom?
Okay. Now, I'm here with Mr. Mutinet.
Mutinet.
Mutante. Accepted. Badly written.
Let's just run here, guys. No big deal. Let's drag aggro from ads into the boss room, because there's a good idea.
Of course they'll die.
Will they?
You know what I said? I don't think I formulated the words well enough before we found this boss. No. I said, let's hope that this boss is a little bit harder than the last one.
I'm done here. Clean up crew is ready. Let's try it once again.
I switched to a machine gun. I think it's a mistake, but we'll see.
No, it's good.
Well, I don't think the machine gun is the answer, because you need to move fast and while shooting the machine gun. Considerably.
Oops.
Okay. Okay, get moving. Nice. Ooh, I dodged that one. Well, the only one as well.
Oh no, I was standing inside the...
Okay, run. Nope, it's going down other... Ah! Okay, gotta heal. The sheep works on the turtle like crazy.
Yeah, I think that's a bad... I think the machine gun's awful. Oh, no. It's okay. I'm the tankiest
I just stunned myself.
Uh-oh.
No!
The tankiest of us all. Everybody go switch to the mole, man. You'll survive the sniping.
Is it?
I survive it every time.
Oh.
What?
The turtle is good.
Why are there aggro things?
Don't worry. Just don't die. Run! Oh man, how did you? Left, right. Yeah, that's good. It's good. Okay. Up.
Stop
you
dying!
Said right. You lied to me.
It's right button.
Right
You're
button.
Like, right,
what does
right.
that mean?
It wasn't right.
No, I'm dead on the left. Forget me. I'm just overlooking.
I don't disagree with that last statement.
Forget me. I'm not even looking. That's not great.
I'm 3 seconds away from respawn.
You can't give directions.
What? What killed me?
I don't know.
What happened?
Timeout?
I don't know either.
What?
That
I was fine.
To me as well.
I was in the middle of. No, it didn't happen to you. Don't lie.
It did.
No, you had a. What happened? What killed me?
Oh, boy.
I was in the middle of.
Spontaneous self combustion?
I was in the middle of all three of you.
I'm not even looking.
I was in the middle of all three of you, and he was sniping nowhere nearby. What?
Well, let's mole it up.
All right, everybody mole it.
We're gonna go. Okay, I can't come back, though.
Okay.
Oh, that's it. Yes.
Okay, so we have a turtle. All right, well, two of us are going to be smart. The rest of you are going to be Stinky and Shelly.
The turtle is not Stinky.
Or Stinky Shelly, maybe. Huh? Yeah, you ever think of that? Maybe Shelly doesn't bathe as often as she should, huh?
Is it a female? How do you know that?
Because the name Shelly is not a male name.
I mean, like, Shelly short
even High Roller knows this. Because, you
know,
somehow.
I watch Big Bang Theory. Shelly for me is Sheldon.
Really?
Well, Big Bang Theory is not a standard name culture in, at least, where I live.
It's also awful in every single sense of the word.
Yes,
I wouldn't say every single thing on the fake loss.
I don't like anything about that show at all.
I wouldn't say everything about that show, but I like it.
I am not a fan.
Kind of getting laggy.
I know, I'm getting laggy too. I think all of us are.
It's the death count. It increases computational
power. It's the particles, guys. It's the particles.
Oh, that's true. Okay.
The box of doom prevails.
It's really, really laggy right now. All right. Guess I'm ready.
Okay, I'm good. Yeah, there's a lot of particles going on.
It's like you failed so many times.
Kill it. Okay. The first one is easy.
He says we all die. Oh. Totally missed that one.
Because the problem is we touch each other.
What?
That's our problem.
That is a problem.
I don't think it's our problem.
Okay. Oh my god, the leg is so huge.
Oh! No! No! I'm stunned! What? I like dashed into somebody and it stunned me.
Yeah.
This is not gonna go down on one of our better goes.
You say that, and yet you're probably accurate.
I dashed as far as I could down, but it didn't matter.
Don't spam the dash, by the way.
I can't put in words how much I despise this son of a nice lady.
Oh, I survived that. Nope, I did.
Yep, I survived that.
Okay.
I am a superhero.
Did you die for
Thanks,
us?
Bumpy.
I am a superhero. Aww, I'm no longer a superhero. I brought the entire squad back single-handedly.
You did.
And then they all died horribly. What is happening? Oh no, the colonel's the only one alive. How is this gonna be? Look, he got hit by every single one of the things. Oh.
Oh boy.
All right.
It's too laggy on my end.
Yeah. No.
It's too laggy.
No. It's over. All right, folks. I guess that's it. We can't beat the boss. We're too big of a bunch of scrubs. I think it is starting to get a little bit laggier. We all saw it there. I think it's just too much. But the game is fun. We definitely lack the skills and maybe the upgrades to win. I don't know. But it's released sometime in the first quarter of the year, so I don't know specifically when. You do. You do have an upgrade. Well, let's go ahead and exit.
I do as well.
All right. Let's go ahead and check out the upgrades here.
I just have one.
Mine says
upgrade.
That there's no upgrades for my.
It's a secondary upgrade.
Oh yeah, but
mine
okay.
is a racial.
I have the second one.
He gets +2 hit radius on the stun for the turtle. No, actually for the skunk.
I get more targets with my thing that I never use. That's awesome. The
well, I got a heal upgrade.
Oh, Because, you know, you needed that one, and I needed the curved bullets one, because, you know, logic.
And it's fine. Needed the...
I don't think we can. From...
I don't know what this guy is. Anyway.
Either way, folks, that is probably going to do it for this particular first look. Hopefully when the game fully releases and everything is unlocked and ready to go, we will return to it. You guys all up for that? And crush its soul, eh?
I would just like to point out that I had more kills than Bumpy.
Also, you had bing. 21 deaths.
Bing. Because that's over 134, so that's roughly, that's good.
Yeah, I'm...
Oh, people are running away.
I've definitely surpassed you in all ways, sir. You barely had more kills, and I was the healer. I don't want to hear your lies.
It's a full 13 above 13 kills, the gruesome deaths that I inflicted upon the enemy in such a...
Words.
Guys. The fact that we got an upgrade means that this Volking counts as a boss too. So who's in for some farming to finally bring down that stupid cat?
We will definitely have to farm it out. But it'll probably be when the game fully releases, we'll come back to it. Hopefully a little bit stronger, a little bit better. Hopefully a little less lag and maybe more options. I don't know exactly what they're planning to do moving forward. But so far I like the game. I think it's fun. It's definitely improves as a four-player game. You said it was pretty easy, Colonel RPG?
I said it was pretty hard on single-player.
You said it was still pretty hard.
But that's because...
But you also said it was, like, way worse when it comes to multiplayer at first.
Oh, yeah, it's got a lot more damage. Just it's more damage soaks on the enemies, basically.
It's higher damage and more chaos going on, so...
Yeah,
sure. Any final thoughts, guys?
One important thing today. The sword is really not usable.
Oh, yeah, the melee seems
especially
to be
against
underwhelming.
The final boss.
Yeah, it wouldn't have done good at all against that boss. So that's definitely true.
Dex or against the Vol King, like that guy literally has a 3-kilometer stun, and if you have to go melee, that's kind of a downside.
Yeah.
Also, that cone thing can easily hit you. Same with the little shotgun guys.
Well, you know, looking at it, maybe that's not entirely true. I don't know what the damage is on the melee weapon, but with the lasso and the ability to taunt, maybe that opens up the ability to actually use the melee weapon. And when he's sniping people, you could be meleeing the little things in that last boss fight, too. Though it still seems underwhelming and really difficult to use. So I would agree.
Well, I used the sword. The damage is... a little less than a pistol, but it swings a little faster than a pistol shoots, and you don't need to reload.
But
that's about
still
it.
Not that strong, then. All right, so tweak up the melee is what we would suggest, Mr. and Mrs. and folks of developer-type peeps. Any final thoughts for you, from you, Mutanat? I'm going to call you Mutanat, but
I
don't
think
you're...
Ditch the lasso, more animals.
Ditch the lasso, more animals, and more
weapons? I concur. More enemies, and more animals, but more enemies in particular. Make them squishier. I want to see blood spraying all over. I just need...
All right, we're going to cut Colonel off right there. All right, thank you guys and gals for joining us. If you want more information about the game, where to get the game, information on the developer, or any of that wonderful, fun stuff, don't talk to Colonel RPG, because he'll just get you all up in the gore, and we'll just check down below in the description of the video. Until it releases, that's it for us here at the wonderful Turtle and the Moonshine Gang. I guess I'm Turtle, they're the Moonshine Gang. That's right, top billing. What? No, you're not.
Colonel is a skunk.
He's right here.
I want to see babies have to fight their parents to the death.
Okay. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you next time.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.